to the City of Reading Zoning Hearing Board meeting for July the 4th, 2021. I'd like to introduce the members of the board. Jared?
Jared Parks, member of the board.
Tom?
Tom Fox, member of the board.
Jeff?
Jeff Gattone, member of the board.
Bill?
Bill Horst, member of the board.
I'm Phil Rubina, member of the board. Steve?
Steve Price, solicitor to the board.
Dave?
David Perez, zoning officer.
Okay, thank you. We are going to issue decisions for two appeals that we heard last month. And the first appeal was 2021-11, and it was 35 North 6th Street. I am not going to be voting because I was not present at that meeting. And I believe, Jared, you were not present. Is that correct?
That is correct.
Okay. So, right. Mr. Price?
Is there a motion to approve the relief requested subject to the conditions set forth in the written decision?
So make a motion.
That's Hart.
I'll second it.
Gattone. Okay. Any questions or comments on the motion? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
And that's unanimous, 3 in favor.
Okay, thank you. The next appeal was 2021-13, 1138 Lancaster Avenue. Mr. Price.
Is there a motion to approve the relief requested subject to the conditions set forth in the written decision?
So move. Second.
There's a motion and a second. Any questions or comments on the motion?
Nope.
Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
That's unanimous, 3-0.
Okay, thank you. And believe it or not, folks, that concludes our meeting for this evening. We were to hear appeal 2021-09, which involved a property at 532, 532R, and 534 Minor Street, but they asked for a continuance. I'm going to make a motion to approve that continuance. Do I have a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
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 Okay. The next appeal was 2021-15 at 730 McKnight Street. They also ask for a continuance. I will make a motion at this time to grant that continuance. Do I have a second?
Aye. Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay, thank you. All right, that concludes our meeting. We will see you the second Wednesday of August, and we thank all of you for tuning in, and we appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thank
you.
Good night.
Good night. Thank you. Good night, gentlemen. See you next time.
Good night, everybody. Stay dry.
Recording.